You know, they're working in a dangerous environment, potentially deadly environment. Safety costs money, yeah, but at the end of the day, you know, you can't put value on someone's life. When you go out onto a construction site or a building site or anywhere where maintenance is being performed, there's always people with a great attitude that will go home safely, and you know, accidents still happen, but they've put stuff in place to prevent that or to at least limit that.